Now, often those opposite wish to portray children behind wire fences. Well, one of the biggest problems on Nauru has been that dogs roam around the island, and regrettably, the introduction of aggressive dogs into the dog population has resulted in more dog attacks. Indeed, on my visit, a young disabled girl had been mauled by a dog and later died. Fences are crucial for protection purposes.